Seems balanced on a scale measured differently, seems spliced together or its collective sum. Just another tiny human existence, just one small heart beating quietly, hoping, growing, evolving, almost silently. What is breath? What is life? What is my play on this stage so frequently wrought with beauty? And yet also strife. Is it love? To have, to hold, to twirl as a whirling dervish, elevated by desire, intoxicated by ecstatic joy. Or just the mere opportunity to inhale the evening fragrance of sweet citrus blossoms and marvel at the rich red, orange, and purples of the painted sky ceiling at sunset. To relish in the returning dawn chorus resounding from the canyon's trees, or to rest peacefully on a warm afternoon while the fountain sings and golden fish dance beneath the pink lotus her petals blooming once more, as persistent as each moon phase, and reliable as is my lover's deep affection. My soul feeds upon this beauty. It wells within me like a cup of wine overpoured. There need be no answer, only this tender moment, where awe and gratitude reside, where ethereal warmth renews cells, heart, spirit, where love is all there is. And so, dear reflection, another new year commences. Let us celebrate with all life our kin. For we, my beloved, are yet again here. Here again to begin.